This is one of the most baller ways to utilize any leftover chicken or turkey. For this chicken salad, you will need 1.5 cups of chopped cooked chicken, 1 spoonful of mayo, 1 avocado chopped, 1/4 red onion, small diced, 1 celery stalk, chopped, handful of grapes, halved, 1/2 cup of chopped walnuts, 1 scallion, thinly sliced, and salt and pepper to taste. Take a large bowl and place in the chicken. Add 1 spoonful of mayo and mix in the avocado, red onion, celery, grapes, walnuts, and scallions. Taste with salt and pepper. Serve this alongside some crackers and fresh greens, or feel free to add this on top of a salad or sandwich for lunch or dinner. Store any leftovers in a sealed glass or plastic container. You can keep this in the fridge for up to 5 days. If you enjoyed this video, check out our other When Too Simple cooking episodes. For more recipes, tips, and solutions, subscribe to our When Too Simple Cooking YouTube channel and visit us at whentoosimplecooking.com.